शुभ कार्य की शुरुआत हम लोग दीप प्रज्वलित करके करते हैं। तो मैं माननीय अतिथि की तरफ से निवेदन करूंगी कृपया इस शुभ कार्य की शुरुआत भी दीप प्रज्वलित करके करें। शुभ कार्य की शुरुआत के लिए हम सरस्वती माता की वंदना करते हुए कहते हैं, इच्छा रखते हैं कि यहाँ पे मौजूद सभी गण और जितने भी विश्व में मौजूद जन हैं, सबकी सुख और समृद्धि के लिए प्रार्थना करें, सब खुश रहें, खुशहाल रहें, सुंदर रहें।
अरे भाई आप लोग साइड में थोड़ा सा एकदम से कैमरा लगेगा, साइड से करिए थोड़ा सा।
Good evening. Our Secretary DSR, this is CSR, Dr. Sita Simrande, Director CSR, Dr. R.T. Sina, Director National Aeronautics Laboratories, Dr. J. Jadavji, Sri Pankaj Malhotra, ED Finance, Central Electronics Limited, and distinguished that on the distinguished guest, print and media, my colleagues from Central Electronics Limited and GSR, delegates present over here, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all on behalf of CL, Central Electronics Limited. It is a PSU under Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, Ministry of Science and Technology. It is a 46 years old company complying its mandate to adopting technology from different national laboratories, premier institutes like IIT, DRDO, CSR, BARC, ISRO, etc. It is my great pleasure to announce here today that CL has taken two technologies from CSIR. One is from National Aeronautics Laboratories, Bangalore, another is from CSIR, Chandigarh, CSIR. The technologies are, one is Drishti, basically it is detecting the visibility, the intensity of visibility will be detected and accordingly the flight landing and takeover it takes care. Another is Dipana, it is very specific. The reason this has been made that for disabled persons, how they can understand what is written in the text. The first technology is Drishti transmission meter system. The technology has been provided by National Aeronautical Laboratory CSIR. The Drishti system is being used by IMD, Indian Meteorological Department, for various airports in the country. It is critical equipment for flight landing systems. Drishti transmission meter is indigenous, innovative, cost-effective visibility measuring system, useful for airport operations and gives information to pilot on the visibility at the runway. It is designed by CSIR. The system is technically superior and cost-effective product suitable for all categories of airports. Till date, CSIR has fabricated 104 such systems and provided for successful operation at international airport and Indian airports based across the country. The most significant and crucial airport of the country lies Indira Gandhi National Airport at New Delhi. There are 13 Drishti systems are installed for 3 runways. Drishti has received 15 national awards for outstanding innovative product. CL has taken the responsibility of complete manufacturing of upcoming requirement of Drishti system in the country. Not only the manufacturing, but also will take care the responsibility of maintenance of the existing Drishti which has been installed in the airport. The second technology that has been handed over to Central Electronics Limited is Dipyanayan. Dipyanayan will be used by visually disabled person for reading the text written in different languages. This portable device can scan and read approximately 50 pages depending upon the size and content. Once fully charged and can store more than 10,000 pages with converted information. The internet cloud-based online processing helps speedy conversion to text in English and Hindi or most regional languages, which the device can speak with the most natural voice. Both CSO and CL have worked together for the last 1 year for pilot production of the device, which are used in trials in various parts of the country. I am sure this device will transform the life of 4.7 million visually challenged citizens of the country. Ladies and gentlemen, CL is committed and poised to work on the critical technologies in the country by indigenizing the reasonable cost. The company has commercialized number of products which have been taken from different laboratories in this country. So I will not talk much on this particular the innovation. See, we have recently developed many technologies like ceramic radon, which has been taken from DRDO, DMRL, circulator, isolator, which has been already productionized in the company from this year. So we are taking many technologies from different institutions and lab, and it is a technology-based organization. So it's a point of, if we see the Made in India mission of the government, and that we are complying by CA. So once again, I would like to reiterate that CL is committed to work with the institution and national labs of the country and serve the public interest. Thank you very much for coming over here. It has been great pleasure to see you all these persons over here. And to organize this, I have trying to organize, arrange the people over here who will be basically the developer, and we are the manufacturer, and who are the users. I try to make arrangement all over here. So we wanted to make a common platform, and this is the main. This is very much important for this country. These three individuals, that innovator, manufacturer, and promoter or user should be in all platforms so that the country will grow. With this, I thank you very much. All the world. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for sharing your valuable views with all of us today. Now I may request Dr. Shikha C. Male, Director General CSIR, to address this press release. Please welcome Dr. Shikha C. Male.
Thank you very much. My colleagues from CEL, DSIR, CSIR, and friends from the media. It's a great pleasure for us to be here. We are transferring this particular technology to CEL, which is a PSU, under the DSIR. As you already heard very briefly, both the technologies make us extraordinarily proud as Indians, as those who belong to Indian science and technology community. The first one, the Drishti, what you see on the left hand side there on the screen, is a transmissometer. It tells you the visibility at airports, at the highways, at the railway tracks and all, how much visibility is there, and then therefore it guides the pilots to land accordingly in any of these places, or the cars to run smoothly on the highways, or the railways to run smoothly on the railway tracks. It has already been installed at 104 different locations in the country, including the Delhi airport. So if you have noticed in the last few years, the delays in flights during the winter season has gone on substantially, and one part of that is because of the Drishti system that is very proudly developed by our CSIR National Aerospace Laboratory, NAL, in Bangalore. The technical specification of the system is on par with any other similar system in the world, and that makes us extremely proud that we have what we have created is a world-class product in our laboratory and installed in different airports. The price of the product is one-third the price that is available from the global products. So we have a price advantage itself. So we are very, very proud that our laboratory has done that, and I am very glad that all of you are here to listen more about this product. The second product that what we are showing here is Divya Nayan. Once again, we are very proud to have developed this particular product. We have a substantial amount of population which is visually challenged in the country. Many of them are on the wrong side of the age of 50, and for them to make their life easier, our laboratory in Chandigarh, the Central Scientific Instrumentation Organization or CSIO, has developed this particular product that you see on the right hand side here, and it's essentially a scanner cum text to speech converter, and it allows people to scan a piece of paper and then it reads out to them what is the matter written on that particular paper. And you can imagine how much social value such a product brings to the society like ours. So I'm very proud that this is happening today, that we are giving all these things to CEL. CEL is a very, very good PSU with under the DSIR, and we hope that both these products will go in the transformation of our society. So thank you very much for joining here. Unfortunately, I have to leave right now for some other function, but my colleagues here will explain to you about both the products in a little bit more detail, and after that I will request them to take questions. Thank you very much for coming here.
Sharma, in charge of IT unit, India Confederation for the Blind, New Delhi. To see Divyanen. Shri Aru Sharma ji.
ये जो दिल्ली एयरपोर्ट भी लगा हुआ है और कई सारे एयरपोर्ट भी लगा हुआ है, 104 इंस्टॉलेशन ऑलरेडी हो चुकी है इसकी भारत में, और इसकी प्राइस जो है
मैडम थोड़ा सा नीचे
प्राइस की ग्लोबल जो प्रोडक्ट मिलता है उसे एक तिहाई प्राइस में मिलता है, और टेक्निकल स्पेसिफिकेशन में उसकी परफॉर्मेंस में किसी भी प्रोडक्ट